channel. On today's edition, I'm going to be teaching you people on how to increase your breast size. Okay, actually, why I brought this topic today is like, sometimes when I walk down the street and I see some women, ladies, and the funniest part of it is that they are already having a flappy breast, as in flat like slippers, and you'll be looking at their chest and be asked where is the breast, and then you will not end up seeing the nipple down here. You say, okay, this is the breast, so flat. And on top of that, to make the whole thing worse, they will tie wrapper on their chest like this. How about women? Can you imagine that you're married? Does that warrant you to be looking on gate? And when your husband start looking outside, you will say, my husband is looking outside, God will punish you. It's a lie. God will not punish you. You that God will punish you. Because the man is not seeing what he saw. I was talking to one lady one time. I was like, why are you leaving your breast like this? He said, I've finished giving birth. And so who am I? What am I looking for? And so what? So what? That you finished, that you are done with childbearing. Does that give you the guarantee, or does that give you the authority, or to be looking on cat? So unkept, dirty. Some of them will want to go to the market, just the junction, not even the market, to buy something. The ones that know that their breast is flat, what happens for you to wearing your bra? They will wear a t-shirt, flapping breast. I saw one day, the shirt was looking like a site where the workers went on strike, abandoned stuff. Website for what women. And so today's edition of Beauty Hint, I really want to help some women, ladies, single ladies, the ones with the little size of breast. Really want to help you people with what are the things we are using. It's a natural things that we are using, simple thing. We are using olive oil. Yes, baby, olive oil. I always emphasize on that. Shea butter, vitamin E. Vitamin E. There is vitamin E for skin. Please note the vitamin E for skin. And blue sea Vaseline. These are the things we are using. Okay, now let me show you how to mix it. Now you get your shea butter. I'm not doing much, just doing a little, not to waste my things. So you get your shea butter, get your blue sea Vaseline, then mix it. After mixing, you add your olive oil. Add your olive oil. Get your vitamin E. Vitamin E. Let me bring it out so that some of you will see it. This is vitamin E. This is how it looks like. It comes in this pack, 100 pieces in a pack. This is it. This is vitamin E. So I'm going to open it, then pour the oil. Pour the oil inside. Mind you, the quantity you're mixing depends on the amount of vitamin E that you're putting. Okay, now
mixing it. After putting the vitamin E, you mix everything. This now, you use it to massage your breast. Women, most of us know that massaging of your breast is very good. It helps the breast, it helps to prevent so many sickness of the breast. If you understand what I'm saying, use it to massage your breast. And please, when massaging your breast with the cream, don't press down, massage from under, massage it up, massage it up. Like this, massage it up very well. Do it every day and thank me later. With time, you start seeing the effect. Thank you very much for staying around on our channel today. Do please subscribe to my station and also click the notification button as to get notified each time we upload a new video. Thank you. Bye bye.